Good morning. We're going to get an early start this morning. We're going to do some Chrono Trigger. Do you hope you're doing okay this morning? So, we've got to go after Froggy. So that is what we will do. Incredible difficult fights. How much money do I got? Quite a bit. I know I spent some because I've been buying the healing stuff. Cursed Woods? No, wrong button.
Thank you.
I don't know if it'll give you more experience to get these first. Either way, now I'm getting the snake. You have to go to him. Hey, Laserpants, how you doing? Yeah, I decided to have the bright idea of taking a nap. 6 p.m. Woke up about 1 a.m. and been awake ever since. So here I am, at gone nearly 5 a.m. Need some Chrono Trigger. I'm doing okay. Got me a bit of experience and a bit of gold, I suppose. You know what? I'll tell you the way to do that. Bit of magic. I was going to say, yeah, like you actually mean to do anything. I've not used any. Yeah, see, I've still got the tonics and everything there. Nice. Oh, really big hard fight now. Big hard fight. See? Through the portal, I know exactly where I'm going. And this is where I need to be. Just bear with me a second. So now we go back to a prehistoric era. Well, thank you for the host, Laser Pants. Oh shit, I thought he was asleep. I think I should use magic, I really do. There we go. But obviously I could beat them just hitting them, but really want to do it for quickness here, don't we? See, I've had experience with these before. Because I came here not knowing where I was going that time, so... So if I get bored of hacking away at them, I can use lightning on them. And these things aren't very powerful anyway, so ain't got too much to worry about. You should check that out. I could stand there all day, or I could actually do something. fun. This is not what I meant to do. Go see him, however. He doesn't like us, so. Thank you. Yeah, well, that's okay. Lovely. These don't seem to be too bad. These should be pretty easy. They usually are. The chest first. Get him, exactly. That's right, there's pants, exactly. See, these treasure chests, you can't hardly see them. There's lots of useful stuff in them though. Nah, I don't. I had to take those off, laser pants, because I had a problem with the sound echoing. I changed my stream setup. So, until I can solve that issue, I'm afraid I have to take all the alerts off for now. So. I say it, okay? I could possibly be at the point where I'm a bit lost again. Foot of cells found though. Ah, here we go. Hello! Some friends, look! Come to the party! I'm assuming as I'm being attacked, I found the right way to go. Thank you. I know what to call this place, the Forest Maze, that's for sure. We seem to be working our way through it though, which is good. Do they level up if they're not actually in your party? Possibly they might. Pay attention because I haven't used Robbo. Oh god, my back. Oh. I haven't used Robbo, whatever his name is, for a while, but he's level 19, so. To watch out for that. So if you are leveling up, that's good, because that means if you do have to use them. If you do have to use them, I haven't got to worry about leveling them up and getting them I was there. Lightning magic in particular. Although you can seem to hit these quite well, so it does do a acceptable amount of damage. Chrono needs healing. I think we should be able to get through this fight, and then I'll do it. Thank you. Yeah, shock him with lightning and then hit him. He's leveling up. Robbo! He's leveled up. You're in front of the treasure chest, are you? Nice, she's learning some stuff. She's learning her stuff. Rock hammer. We've got a rock hammer, haven't we? On him anyway. No, that's not what I want. Shit take. Shit take. Not a shit take. A shit ache. Why that funny? keep pressing the wrong flipping button. I know there's a place to go out. Well, that's where I came in from, wasn't it? You see this other side? Did I not heal her? I guess I didn't. Either that or she got hurt again. Shelter, shelter. Boss time. hit them with magic, that's the best way. Hit them with a bunch of magic. Hitting them with magic again, I guess. And special moves in some cases. Hit him with lightning and then hit him with magic. Hurting him, but fuck knows how much. How much health he's got. Not a lot more, I doubt, by the looks of that. I want items. I suppose I can probably stretch to use a bit of firepower or something on. Phantos. Let's get this fight done first and I'll heal. Don't worry about that just yet. No. That's the one. isn't the one I want. I do want to go to the other place. And this isn't even where I need to be. Oh, Lord, so. Thank you. Stuck with two people? Oh, we'll have to wait here. Okay. Outside now. It be getting morning, 6 o'clock already. La la la, just a second, I have to check something real quick. See daylight coming through the old window now. Right, I've got to go and see Froggy. He is in this one, I think. He is. You see, I forgot about taking... I was going to go straight to see Frog before. I forgot about taking the sword to be fixed. That's what the issue was. Issue solved. Boo. Prepare to be slaughtered. Time to go and see Froggy. Hell of a spell that is. That's one hell of a spell. Thank you. So, turns him into a frog. Oh, he's the frog. Wake up. That's not quite a bit of money, really, yeah? This is if I do have. We know I'll rest up when I get out here, so not a big problem. Just for quickness. Waste of bloody time. Thank you. Fight time! Well, not fight time. Okay. These, I think, need to have a magic use on them. I don't need to waste a powerful spell like that on them, is what I'm trying to say. Bats can be hit. Say it's overkill, I'll say it's necessary. What's happened? Okay. I worried there for a little while. Weird place. We all know that all these people are actually his monsters, but... gonna pause this for a second. Go and stretch my legs for a bit as well. I don't think there'll be any Welshies today. Let's do the hoovering, I've still got to do that, but apart from that... Yeah. Got a bit of a late streaming because I was doing something else first. As you know. Yeah, of course. But wait, Dan might be hoovering a bit later. What? No. Just before I have lunch, and then have an early lunch, and then I'll stream again this afternoon, and then this evening I'll just keep chilling out until I'm tired. Too tired to chill out anymore, get to bed. let's get this sorted. Something to do with her, isn't it? Ha ha. Wanna play? Is that freaking bat that's here? Follow us around. Thank you for the follow, Anara, however you say your name, 1994, hello there, how are you doing today? This is what I wanted. I'm good. I'm doing all right. Yes, yeah, this is my third time playing it. It's been a little while since I played it, but this is my third time. I just think it's just easier and quicker just to do the lightning too. Should be okay. Ah, it's nice. I thought about getting the PC version, but I thought I've just got, I already had this version, so I'm just playing this for now, but it's all pretty much the same game. Thank you. throws magic. Oh, okay, so they have a little bit extra to them. So I might get the Steam version eventually, but I'll give this one another playthrough. I didn't mean to do that. Hey! Damn it. Fused him, I'm gonna have to get rid of that. Oh, it's gone. No, it hasn't gone. Heal, that's it. Thank you. That was nice. That was a nice amount of damage. I saved up all these heals, heal. And I healed the boy that didn't need healing. Magic tab. The old dishwashing tablets again. That's what it reminds me of. Magic tab. The ultimate dishwashing tablet. Do the other side now, haven't I? Oh no, it's... Are these people back again? second. Wait a minute, were these just actual same enemies? I don't know. Well, to take it down, skeletons are already dead, so I knew that. But I need to get past them. I do like that attack. Thank you. very hard hit, isn't he? Uh-oh. We'll get the healing in, and the recovery items. He's a little bit harder hitting, but I've still dealt with worse. He hits quite well on his own. But using this, the combo. Do I got him this time? I think I got him this time. Thank you. Well, thanks for the GG. Appreciate it. Not always too much of a major magic attack on these, but of course, if it comes to it, I will. I could launch more and more. The good thing is, I do have plenty of money, so when I do need to restock on stuff, I can do so. Ah. No. I love how he runs away. These fights shouldn't be too bad. These are pretty easy. I said it was easy before I saw that he was there, but got through it. Get rid of the skeletons in one hit, look. One powerful magic hit. Is there a right or wrong way to go? I guess we'll find out. that's nice to have. Well, that's a proper thing this time, isn't it? Press the right button. Oh, for fuck's sake. Fortunately, these are not too bad anyway, so quite easy able to sort these out. Plenty of shelters, so I can do this. Not an issue. I could, but I don't need to. First time. About the fact that the two that I'm not using also level up, which is handy for when I might need them again. Is it an awful waste to use a shelter like this? I don't suppose so, if I've got plenty. Maybe a small waste, but not a big one. Well, Ozzy, you piece of shit. But I ain't going to refine him yet anyway, am I? That's not impossible, you silly idiot. Not impossible at all. A bad hit. actually it wasn't quite that much of a big kick. I don't know why I thought it was. I thought it was a... I don't know. It wasn't a big hit at all. I guess it just hit everybody. I do need to do a little bit of healing though, this time. Da da da, healing, healing, healing. Physical defense is on, so you need magic. Magic. Coming for you, Ozzy, coming for you. These aren't too bad unless you let them start doing their shit on you. You know, they're resistant to magic, so you have to hit them. Very much MP left, have I? I think I need to fix that problem. By pressing the right button. Might as well do some healing while we're here. Oh, dear me. Nothing. You hit me like nothing. You cause hardly any damage. Where am I aiming? I'm aiming at your bloody, Yeah, Ozzy's a pretty funny character anyway, but I know you do eventually, can eventually beat him. Ooh. And that heals him. Thank you. Pay attention to his barrier changes. Well, thanks for the good luck, by the way. Appreciate it. Water damage. I don't even think I have any shadow magic. Definitely, I need fire. Not with these people. Thank you. damn, I've got to be constantly healing here. Healing is better to use. Oh, I've got him. have to stop. We're going all night. I'm going to have to stop for now, but I shall hop back on later. I'll play something different later today. Tomorrow I'll come back on and do some more Chrono Trigger. But have a good day, and I shall be back soon.